down and hold on to the ring. Need the ring, but you can still get a chance at the ring.
Senna, why waste your time worrying about those fools? Forget about them. Look, I'm going to give it to Senna, so I don't want to be useful. I'm going to give me what I need to. Lose the control. I thought you just to give me someone in here.
What?
You lot.
No. No, sir.
Much as I love a friendly reunion, what exactly are we doing here?
Yeah, beats me. I'm starting to get antsy here.
What he said.
And how do you suppose we feel?
Tyan, don't be like this. Reel it in a little.
Millennium.
You guys.
No, what is going on? Whoa, just a plan.
Hold the torch.
I shouldn't have five, not me.
Good question.
What?
Guys, let's live. Let's survive.
What kind of pep talk is that? Just a bell.
Of course we're gonna survive.
Well then, we know where to go. The city.
Ready?
Sit. What are you even?
You're ready?
In the eyes of the world at large, we're outlaws now. You can't go back to the colony.
The soldiers. Their irises glowed blue, just like his.
No. Everybody back?
Right.
I was way too close.
This is just conjecture.
Maybe I tried to perform to defeat him.
Those soldiers are perceiving us as enemies.
Because of the red irises.
Damn it.
Correct. But what's even up with the colony?
Hey, Dad. Is that freaking here? You're leaving.
We don't know the method.
Now!
But it's logical to think he did something.
Right to the left.
That's exactly right. That's it.
Since I know.
So instead of going off in separate ways, we stand a better chance if we all work together. Right?
I suppose I can't deny that.
If we are going to be running, we might as well have some kind of aim, right?
Evox.
People on opposite sides.
God.
Working together.
Oh my god.
Do you see?
What does feel possible?
You're saying we can survive that way?
You gotta believe me!
What are we doing about the homecoming?
No!
Are you being serious?
I was still fair. Maybe y'all feel fair.
Come on.
If you wanna
fail. You have to understand.
Just give me.
If you still want to go after all this, I won't stop you. But before you do, you'll have to kill our friends here. Is that
no,
even
sir! No, sir!
How our lives are supposed to go. Remember that ceremony?
Did you follow me during the battle?
But after our
sir.
Coming,
look at the praise. Congratulations, guy. You are the new living.
To me,
your following will be very proud. Yeah, you might be left to be deep, but you're not leaving lives. Yeah, you might be left to be deep, but you're not leaving lives.
What do you want me to do?
You're not leaving lives.
I can't answer that for you. I don't know everything.
Oh,
we need answers.
Was so
I say we go out and find them. I want to know. Why were we entrusted with these powers? What did he mean by the real enemy?
So, the city.
Yeah.
What did he say? A land pierced by a great sword? Oh, right! That sword. You know that massive one way down south? Defeat the real enemy and restore the world to order. Well then, I guess you can count me in.
Mia?
I think I'd like to trust that man. Besides, how can we even fight anymore? After all we've been through.
They're the enemy.
They were the enemy.
However, you must be chill.
Guess there's nothing for it.
Good. My name's Noah, Colony 9, Special Forces Unit. As you know, I'm an officer. These three, Lanz, Uni, and Riku, are my long-term friends. Oh, and this is my passion. Someday I'd like to play my own melodies. Not just the same old music that I learned in training.
The same old life.
What is this? Feels like a surprise inspection or something.
What do you expect?
In the long run.
Come on, man. Really?
I'm called Mio. I'm an officer in Colony Gamma's musical unit. I can do the 100 metri in 7 seconds. Pretty quick on my toes, I guess.
You go, girl.
And I keep a diary. I like writing down what happens. I never miss a single day.
Uni's the name. Special Forces Unit, Colony 9. We act as Noah's escort. Me and the boys, inseparable since we left the pod.
My special move's group heal.
It's great at healing my allies all at once.
No, I.
My hobby.
No, I'd say so.
Clovis, I guess. And I'm Senna. I've been Mio's roomie ever since I was posted to Colony Gamma. My special move.
Take
I'm
away.
Just crazy strong, I guess. I don't look it, but I can lift far more than my own weight. My hobby is. Lifting.
Get back on your
there you go,
get
Lance.
Up. Back on your buddy. Feet. Tell me what you are. Where is she?
Well, I'm Tyon.
I don't know.
I'm
Alan.
Operations and planning in Colony Gamma's survey branch.
Marshall?
For this mission,
we got him. Great, where is he? Caesar Pallet. Change your plane and go on the television. Change your plans. Change your plans. I'm on my way.
What's the point? Why share details like that?
Marshall? Yeah. We got it. Great. Where is she? Caesar Pallet. Change your plan to tell the gun official. I'm on my way.
Riku,
this is part of the
test. In Colony 9, Riku was head of maintenance and crafting. And these are attendants of Riku.
Just stop. You let me get down with that.
Crap.
This is something to function with him, but I'm just a detective. No, Stu, you're fucking
I didn't
doctor.
Realize both Agnes
now go
and
get
Agnes assigned knock onto their officer squads. Weird coincidence, huh?
Yeah.
What the hell? What the heck did you go? Oh, Christ. Shut down this
My name's... Lads, I'm from the same colony as Noah. I work as the unit's defense. My special move.
Want a job? Ah,
you figure it out.
Changing.
Do we have to do this rubbish?
Just bear with us.
Please?
We can plan now that you've joined.
So you're acting like we're a team already?
Just because you're not Rangers anymore. Okay, you guys, you sure you stay here? I'll go.
Fine then, I'm with you.
You totally sure?
Something.
What else do I do? Not like we've got much choice.
This is nuts!
What's our angle?
Indeed.
We have made some.
You guys stay here! This is my plan. Excuse me! Not anymore! You're perpendicular to our. The enemy is Celta. That's right. You fight, now I'll fight. Yeah!
So we go south then?
Yeah.
That excuse me. Not anymore. You're perpendicular to our.
In
South Tracks. That's right. You fight, now I'll fight.
Just wondered if there was anything to change. Into. Utility. I need a change of clothes too. Cause these are, yeah.
Don't stop at clothes. Have a look around. Take anything that could come in useful. Is there anything we could use?
Don't talk.
Are these his dog tags?
Guernica Vandam. I guess that's his name.
That's great.
Huh?
Real.
I kind of hated the idea
of not
even knowing
who he was. Get away, Sarada. I'll not let you get away from Street Fighter's villain.
Right.
Have a villain and destroy my whole world.
As the man
who gave the gold. Street Fighter, I'll
kill him. With the ability to choose.
What are you talking about?
These are all clothing containers.
Cooking ingredients here. Did Tita get these?
There's one with equipment too. Not exactly equipped to match our setup. Eh, we'll just have to deal.
What's with the frown? Have they got nothing in your size?
Well, this fabric is awfully thin. It doesn't seem very reliable.
You can't expect luxury, can you? Bound to be better than nothing. Unless you're happy with what you have now?
Help,
no. I'll wear it. We all have to make sacrifices.
Ooh, you know, I might be able to rock this jacket. Maybe I'll go for this one. I like the colours.
Not exactly the freshest threads, eh? Maybe it's on the old side. But there's no tears. It'll be fine.
They've got lots of funny designs here, huh? They sure do. Some of the stuff's like, how do you even put it on?
The end of the world.
Pretty easy to move in this school. Oh yeah? Are there any more of those? Sorry, just this. Oh, shoot. What is it? Not gonna change?
Huh? Yeah, I... Hang on, still gotta, change my boots, I guess.
Your boots? You'll need
what are you doing? Confession.
Yeah, my time left. Think about it. Wouldn't want to lose track of time and just run out. Today, it's exactly 3 months. 3 more months. And then I'll be gone from this world.
Where are you?
I thought about this a lot.
What are you really damn trying to do? Tell me! Enough of it. What are you really trying to do? Tell me! Enough of it. There's no need to ask me anything else. He was my villain, Super Smash Bros. Villain. And he stole for the free fighting, stole for me.
You hope to live more?
I don't think so.
Doesn't matter. But you and me just talking like this, I think that's kind of amazing. And if there really is hope in that place that the man mentioned,
is that what you'd want for a legacy?
Weird question.
If I come on. What are you talking about, mate? Am I stupid for you going and changing? What are you waiting for with me?
Those who can leave their legacy, are they content at the end?
You know what? Who cares if don't get up? You know what? You pathetic. Then fuck up. Stay the fuck out of my way. Okay? Stay the fuck out of my way.
I think about it all the time.
Then stay the fuck out of my way. Stay the fuck out of my way.
What that connection truly means.
Connection? Eh? Good stuff.
Yeah. That's life. I guess.
She's a bad queen. Look into my eyes. He says, look into my eyes. Eyes to eyes. Max. Die. Back. Dragon.
It's good to keep a record.
Agnes and Keras working together as a team. Tyon seems a little dissatisfied, but at the time, his thinking was quite aligned with mine. Finding a path that lets us all live. I will make that my mission.
You're going down, Nintendo!
Change anything! For now, just run! Run with all the strength you have!
My turn. My turn.
No, over here. We can go through here, and then we're out. All right.
Oh, no.
Fox, we almost made it.
Industrial animal in the future. When the future is going to hell, the way is going.
Way!
I'm sorry.
Little girl. Jazz and funk.
If I'd been just a bit faster, I could have saved many more lives. Who are? I'm Ethel, from Colony 4. Silvercoat Ethel! She pushed her colony all the way to rank silver, and in her third term at that. Some do call me that. However, the person's worth isn't in their colour. It's here.
You're going down, Tino. Back.
Nice blade you've got.
Mm-hmm. Death crush.
No! What Noah and Mio did.
You reckoned? You mean that Ouroboros thing?
Yeah! How badass was that? We thought if we pulled it off, it'd raise our chances of survival a whole bunch.
And you think it's that easy?
Huh? I mean...
I don't mean to burst your bubble here, but don't you think maybe that power's meant only for them?
Yeah, but that Mobius guy, he did
refer to us. Not so fair, Sukuma.
I just thought...
You thought maybe you could transform as well? What makes you think it would be you two, anyway? Say it is possible. It could be me and Lance.
It's just... kind of a feeling.
Yeah, just a hunch, right? Something wrong?
Not at all. Then, I guess that leaves me with her.
Why just...
I envy you, I really do.
Oh, what are you moaning about now?
Let's drop it. I don't want us bickering this early. Especially not now we seem to be sharing a common destiny. We happy few.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're trying to get us all worked up.
Think whatever you want.
I think you might be on the mark, though.
Oh?
We were all there. Every one of us. In the same situation.
Now, hold on.
The only difference was, I was set on protecting Mio, protecting all of you guys. And then I suddenly transformed.
That's it. That's all it took.
Yeah.
So you can take that form via a strong desire or emotion?
Possibly.
Probably too much to ask of Professor Grump here.
What, me?
Well, who do you think?
And you're any different?
What, me? As if I'm gonna join with you!
Uni.
Come on, though. You're not going to manage this overnight. Not the way you all are right now. Even so, it can't hurt to have a little hope, can it?
I suppose there's logic in that.
Mission accomplished. Lock down the devil. Change your play cap. Press CLR while holding your signal to switch to. With these characters, your party will get beat down while controlling the world.
give it a good once over.
Well, this is kind of awkward.
How do you think we feel? I think you operate it like so. Okay. Of course. Let's use this.
Go ahead and love. When I got into me. When I got into written. We all had dreams. Let me get you. Go, miss. Bring her.
From now on,
I want us to avoid combat as much as possible. So, Kevez, Agnes, if either of them decide to put up a fight, don't kill them, okay?
Not saying I'm against the idea, but why?
Guess it'd suck having to draw on our allies.
Do we just knock them out cold or something?
Or get them to surrender?
How kind of you.
Huh?
I'm sure our past victims will appreciate that. You little...
We don't need to take any more lives. There's no point. There's a reason we met. There has to be.
You think?
Back then, if we hadn't met each other, we wouldn't be here like this now.
Even though we're being chased by both nations at once.
We get chased, we run. Easy.
Okay. A smart new decision.
We'll keep on running to that sword.
Talk about bad blood.
Just give it time. It's early days.
Maybe so.
Funny pattern you got there.
You can talk. You got those shiny chest dudes.
Cross. Jackal.
We've always had these.
You know, I've never even thought of myself as strange before.
So many things. Taken for granted. We're pretty different, huh? Worlds apart.
No one's worlds apart. If anything, we should be questioning all that we've thought to be true. Differences are all a matter of perspective.
I'm a skeptic. Hey, are you always like this?
Of course. It's my nature.
Personally, I think it's easier to take things at face value, you know?
Now, wouldn't that be nice?
Huh? You making fun of me?
All I said was, it would be nice.
Oh, no, you don't. You just call me an airhead, you jerk.
This is just... How long are you going to drag this out?
For as long as I spark you need to. Until you come clean, Four Eyes.
I can't believe this. Someone shoot me.
Just like your father. Jazz and funk and metal. You're going down, Nintendo!
I hope we can make use of this.
The bird to sing of the night of a little girl. A real bird. My queen. Oh, queen. Jackdaw, lightning's dog. It was a night at the devil's storm. Good. Now let's all time force. You trust me, right? Night has a devil snake. Large enemies. Enemies that can be close together tend to attack in group. In such places, and in lots of there's a moon of a group. Why is he stealing those Black Brothers ultimate? He was stealing those. The true federal he took my stealing those money though.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah. Eyes over here.
The dog's getting away. Smash Bryant, you're going down. Fighters, the villain. Yeah, the villain. He killed Super Smash Brothers. He killed my friend. Bloodshed. Chun-Li's dead. Chun-Li's dead. Give him my friends back. On the field they are green, like swords they call. Using their own flame. Even send a great gun in handy for Avenger. So be sure to harvest it. Cause anyone me and Jane like that. So harvest it he and do it. But what's the death? No, listen to me. Listen to me. Vibrate.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah.
Crush out.
First time, first serve. Eyes over here.
You're a lifesaver.
Now, it's not over. You're right. Right.
Let me check.
Go home.
Hey, that's not your everyday job.
None of
this
you.
Is job.
Damn. Go home. Go home. Do not. We're building house and home. Throwing the ancestors, you'll find a decent piece of house lying around. They can be reduced. They can do something. I'll be building a fair amount of fun. With the fabric for a handful of things. It's so hard to get one.
Guys, get ready for fun.
But your eyes over here.
You're a lifesaver. I'm way too spotted.
Hear that, Noah? That's what something that hits you. What is that?
Did you ever know another way? the top of the hill, you go from. So sorry you get your hand in the first. That sheep you ran away just now, aren't you? That's what I'm talking. And it's over. It's finally in the middle. Okay. Or type 4. You trust me, right?
Let's install an ether cylinder in the power plant and get the ferrules moving.
You don't belong here. My obligation to the land around the border. I will see. I protect it. That's what I have. Protect you? Superhuman thing? You'd be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't listen. Superman! He's gone. Superman! He's gone.
This is America. You are a shadow. This woman in the world, only for the well of the week. To receive her holy power.
Thank you. You a dark side hunter? What? What was that? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What driving?
Make sure we're well rested.
Yeah, let's get some food. What's up with the K-Rounds? We're two caches short. Hope you didn't snuff up the order.
I don't know, okay? Got a problem, take it up with logistics.
We're just a dirt rent colony. Low as they come. You think the castle gives a crap?
A Queen's Oath, this pisses me off. We get better scores than any sparking colony out there.
Did you know? For 10 rank field rations, I hear they get Arden meat.
Really? Us mudders?
Trust me, you really don't want to know.
I miss the good old silver days. Didn't have to rely on rations back then. We had cooks come and serve us right on the front line. Used to get Armu sirloin, we did.
Seriously?
Hey, what now?
SPD. SPD. Why do you have to do more than
no? My own indiscretion has caused you difficulties. I'm sorry.
No, we would never.
SPD.
Our apologies, Commander Ethel. That was all just banter.
Wait.
Believe me, we had no intention of.
You enjoyed it in our mistake, did you?
Yes, I did. Tastiest food I ever ate.
I liked it as well. And I hope we will have it again. So lend me your strength.
Mom! Yes, Mom!
I don't see what's wrong with Wolf, personally.
That's because you have poor taste. I'm jealous.
Oh,
Well, alright, okay, I'll turn down the music.
No, thank you.
Okay, okay, I'll turn down the music.
True that. They cleared out real fast.
I hear the attending consul is a particularly punctual sort of character.
Please, not another stickler for the rules.
Can't be on
that. Yep. About 5 minutes to go. Whoa! Well, well, Consul dear. Your reputation certainly precedes you.
Your sexy body is so good. What a soul to soul. Damn, sex. Hayabusa is sex. The devil is sick.
Ah! Spark's sake, the Hovertype! I mean, did they not get the memo about the terrain here?
Alpharonis is an old model. I understand your displeasure. But please don't escalate this.
Do I detect some defiance?
No, no, that was never my...
Relax, girl, I jest. Now then, let's cut the chit-chat and talk business. I'd like you to eradicate some vermin for me.
Vermin? By your leave, sir, we've detected no movement from Agnian Pharonesis around this area.
Not Agnes. People. Soldiers. A band of deserters from both sides. Well, something like that.
Agnes and Kevis. Both.
I think it's best you see for yourself.
Such a beautiful island.
It's just kind of a habit. Checking our status, the war. Watching for info updates. Silly. Don't know why I still bother to check it anymore. Not like there'd be updates. Oh.
What is it?
An icon just popped up. Over your head.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Now I can see an icon for you as well.
When did we unlock a feature like this? I've never noticed it before. only one not locked. Feature.
Hey, that's Mimi's!
What in the blazes? I've never used this kind of blade before, but all the techniques I can use with it are flashing before my eyes.
Go to character to class. You can affect the master that class art. If you switch to another master shop slot, the bumbling of the famous shop slot will increase and go into selection. Increases like that. You'll set the master shop. Set the master skill. As you apply to rank, rise to the start to the master master. The skill is weird. Master skill can be used, depending on the class. You can set into your master on the main name cast skill. As you are, you will be able to set the maximum of these.
I can do that.
You are not able to sing James Clark at all. Might as well open the entire video upon
Mio's class, the Zephyr. I should try it out.
Go home. No one's telling me what to do.
It's good to keep a record.